Hey there and welcome back to my channel. My name is Georgina and I'm the Honest Vocal Coach. I teach singing all day every day when I'm not making videos like this one. And if you want me to critique your voice, I can do. There's currently 10% off, the link is below. And if you like what you see today, give me a thumbs up and subscribe. So thanks to my awesome Honest children, they have suggested I take a look at Ellie Goulding. Now Ellie Goulding I have reacted to before. I have followed her music. I wouldn't say I'm like a huge fan or anything like that, but I've definitely kept up with what she's been doing. Anyway, it seems she's got a new album out and she's done some live performances this last weekend. Brightest Blue apparently is from the new album, and I'm going to be reacting to a live performance of the song and just analysing her voice, you know, what's good, what's not. And I've not seen her perform live since I think it was River that she did for BBC Radio 1, and that was pretty beautiful, to be quite honest with you. So let's dive in.
Everything is sightin' now, it's looking so much brighter now. I was lost and now I'm found, fell off the merry-go-round. I was in the politics, obsessed with things I couldn't fix. Kissing bigger with a fist, addicted to the thrill of it.
Ooh, good beginning. Really tricky on the old breath control. You got a lot to get out there. She looks fab. Definitely some work done, I would say, going on the old lips there. Great. She looks good, though. It's, you know, it's not up to me to critique what she looks like. Only her voice, but a really good start.
And with these colours fading, people changing feelings, faking some kind of love. A different flavour, see the danger, feel new life rush into my blood. Illuminated, never shaded, see the future when I look in the sky. When I look in the sky.
Really nice transition there from the chest resonance, the brightest blue, blue, something like that. Bit husky today, aren't I? That's really hard. That coming down, whoa, that's tough. I don't know why she chose those notes, but that is hard. Getting them pitch perfect.
Even in the camera seas, now it's all I wanna be. Semi-precious mystery. Yeah, I love me more than you. Doesn't mean I can't be true. Slip into the blue lagoons. I could be on mules. Time to heartbeat with scar. We don't know if we're gonna fight. Break a heart, play the card. We just came up for the ride. But in the dark, you're the spark. See the future when I look in your eyes. Cause you're giving me. You gave me. You gave.
There's some great technique in this. I really like the transitions from the use of chest voice to the head voice there. Her voice is on point right now. That bit's crazy. I do wonder if she's got any help on the old pitch in there. But if she's doing that without any tuning, that's tough.
Don't I don't think this love's an illusion, so let's wake up. Don't you worry about the future, 'cause this is a new evolution. Finally see you're my greatest revelation.
Okay, so what I think it is that this was recorded live, vocals and live, but she's had a little bit of extra help afterwards in terms of compression and reverb and a little bit of stuff on the microphone to make it even sound, you know, bigger and better. I think that's what's going on here. Awesome, the way it zooms backwards and you can see that the actual orchestra is actually there and the keyboard player is there, and I thought that was really good. I enjoyed the song. I thought her vocals were awesome. Yeah, definitely one of her best performances. Beautiful stuff. She's got such a distinctive voice. It's not everybody's cup of tea, but I like it. So let me know what you think in the comments below. Let me know more about the awesome Ellie Goulding. What songs do you like, what you don't like? And I'll see you in the next video. Bye, loves.